Hey, how are you doing? We have reached Leicester Square, London today. It's kind of busy. There's a Santa's Grotto or something going on down here, so we're just going to have a look about and yeah, taking a bite. Okay, so out in London today, this is Christmas in Leicester Square. So out in London, they've got kind of a, I'm not sure, kind of, have you ever done Winter Wonderland? Is that kind of thing, you know? So the Christmas market, as you can see, you've got your chicken that's going in there. So, Christmas favourites, mulled wine, Christmas foods, attractions, it's just a good day out, you know? Come down with the family, come down, check it out, and it's just a pleasurable walk about because it's London. So, got a free book ticket, so no need to go into this area, but here's your box office. And of course, you won't be in London without some kind of road worth taking place, but hey, what can you say? So, you have shows, movies, Five Guys Named Mo, need to see that, epic, and it's just pretty dope, like, so definitely something I'd recommend getting out and giving it a try. Have a look, see what you like. I'm just literally walking the circle now. Have a look about, see what else is here. Oh, MacD. So we have over here, MacD. All by one. So you can go real, real posh or kids' favorite. And over there, we've got the Lego store and M&M World. Some lovely artwork. Why? Local children. Just to round it up. So, this is the honest street entertainment. Let's go see what this guy's got going on. Who knew? We're gonna keep it moving. Oh my god. Teddy bear. So there are some amazing, amazing things you can do while you're down here as well. There's ice cream parlors, there's sweet parlors. London's definitely somewhere. If you haven't visited, or you are visiting for the first time, come down, have a look, have fun. IMAX cinema. Casino. As you can see, it's a Sunday and you can literally see the crowd. It's crazy. There's so many people. This is just a normal day. This is how things are down here. So don't feel fazed, don't feel put off. Not even by the weather. You know, we're cold out here, so wrap up warm, get out of here. I've literally walked right around and we have another performance going on. So
that's part of the four, that's part of the five, the solo pieces. try a bit like a piano. I'm hitting down on the note, so I don't have to pluck it, and then let go of the note. So it gives you two notes, and then the rest of the hand can play the rest. Like that. So you put those five parts together and finish the song. This is a song called Slow Down. Again, if you do like it, I do invite you to come and grab the CD. I can assign it for you after you didn't like. So it's big old 10. I'd like to put all those five parts together and play the end of the scene. I'm gonna play hard and fast.
I'm gonna join the crown.
Definitely
worth it. Put that two clues off. Left square. I don't know what to call it square. Not really a square. Kind of a nice thing. Well, sure there's some history behind that, but I don't know. I'll think about it. But, gonna continue today, and I'll get back to you in a little while.
In your phone.
That's it for me.
Oh, no. Okay, it ends the day. Rain's coming down. I'm heading on. It's time to get out of London. It's starting to still get kind of busy. But that's it for me. Oh, no. Okay, it ends the day. Rain's coming down. I'm heading on. It's time to get out of London. It's starting to still get kind of busy. But that's it for me. I'm out. Okay, that ends the day. Rain's coming down. I'm heading on. It's time to get out of London. It's starting to still get kind of busy. But that's it for me. I'm out.
Oh, it's a powerful one, sir. I wish that every day.